You are still awake, and it's half past your bedtime. That Sandman had a date he didn't keep. But when the lambs commence to jump across the fence, I'll count them all until you fall asleep. The first little lamb jumped over the fence and was off to the land of Nod. The second and third were close behind, like three little peas in a pod. The fourth little lamb was too chubby to jump. He crawled under instead. The fifth little lamb wasn't there at all. He must have stayed home in bed. Number six jumped around as confused as could be. He didn't know where he had been. He jumped over, that's true, but before he was through, he jumped over, jumped back, and jumped over again. The next little lamb was the littlest lamb, too little for such a big leap. Though she tried like a scout, she soon tuckered out, and the littlest lamb was asleep.